is our privilege to present to you the candidates for graduation from the College of Design. It is our privilege to present to you the candidates for graduation from the College of Engineering. Thank you. our privilege to present to you the candidates for graduation from the College of Human Sciences. At this time, it is our privilege to present to you the candidates for graduation from the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. Thank you. At this time, it is our privilege to present to you the Senior Class Council. Signaling the official beginning of our commencement, the University Mace, carried by our lead faculty marshal, University Professor Larry Ebers, precedes the president. We ask that the candidates for graduation and the members of the assembly please rise for the presentation of colors and the procession of the members of the Iowa State University academic community, led by President Gregory Geoffroy. Iowa State University is very pleased to introduce internationally acclaimed vocalist and, for the past 8 years, Wendell F. Miller Distinguished Artist in Residence, Dr. Simon Estes, as the Spring 2009 Commencement Vocalist. Please remain standing as Dr. Estes sings our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous flight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. Graduates, family, and friends, I am pleased to introduce Dr. Gregory Geoffroy, President of Iowa State University.
Welcome to Iowa State University's Spring Undergraduate Commencement Ceremony for 2009. Throughout our history, commencement has been the most important event of the year. It's a very special day for our graduates, as it represents the culmination of years of hard work. And it's a very special day for your families and friends who have supported you through those years. And it's an extremely important and significant day for Iowa State University, as it represents the successful completion of our most important responsibility, to educate the next generation of scholars and leaders. We take great pride in that accomplishment and in your achievement of this very important educational goal. I'd like now to introduce the members of the platform party. I'd ask them to stand and remain standing when I call their names, and ask you to please hold your applause until all have been introduced. Mr. Clayton Anderson, astronaut and commencement speaker. Mr. Dwayne McAninch, founder, CEO, and chairman of the McAninch Corporation and honorary degree recipient. Escorted by Dr. James Olliman, professor and chair of civil construction and environmental engineering. Mr. Chan-Koo, chairman and CEO of Chemical Operations for Kumho Asiana, an honorary degree recipient, escorted by Dr. Bong Wei, professor and holder of the Vance Kaufman Endowed Chair in Aerospace Engineering. Dr. Elizabeth Hoffman, Executive Vice President and Provost. Dr. Thomas Hill, Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Sharon Quisenberry, Vice President for Research and Economic Development. Dr. Todd Holcomb, Associate Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Dion Somerville, Dean of Students. Mr. Mark Klein, President, Senior Class Council. Ms. Michelle Stotz, Vice President and Chief Operating Officer, Iowa State University Alumni Association. Dr. Simon Estes, Distinguished Artist in Residence and Commencement Vocalist. Mr. Mark Engelbrecht, Dean of the College of Design. Dr. Lob Hira, Dean of the College of Business. Dr. Michael Whiteford, Dean of the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. Dr. Wendy Winterstein, Dean of the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. Dr. Pamela White, Dean of the College of Human Sciences. Dr. James Bernard, Interim Dean of the College of Engineering. Dr. John Thompson, Dean of the College of Veterinary Medicine. Dr. Karen Lawson, Associate Dean of the Library. Dr. Arnold Vandervalk, Faculty Senate President. Ms. Kathleen Jones, Assistant Vice President for Enrollment and Registrar of the University, and the distinguished faculty representatives from the university's academic departments. We will now proceed with a conferring of the honorary degrees.
Dr. Elizabeth Hoffman, Executive Vice President and Provost of the University, will now confer the first of two honorary degrees, which will be bestowed today.
At today's ceremony, Iowa State University is privileged to bestow its 126th and 127th honorary degrees in the university's history. Dr. Arnold Vandervalk, President of the Faculty Senate, will introduce the distinguished recipient of the 126th honorary degree at Iowa State University.
Will Mr. Dwayne McAninch please stand? President Geoffroy, on behalf of the faculty of Iowa State University, the Faculty Senate has recommended, and the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, has approved the award of the honorary degree, Doctor of Science, to Mr. Dwayne McAninch. Mr. Dwayne McAninch was born and raised on a farm near Norwalk, Iowa. In the spring of 1954, while still in high school, he began his own earth-moving business at the age of 17 by purchasing a used crawler tractor from his father to dig farm ponds. By the end of the summer, he had graduated from Norwalk High School, paid off the tractor, and started taking on earth-moving jobs and pond construction jobs in the Des Moines area. That was the beginning of a pioneering career in this industry. In 1967, he established a McAninch Corporation, and he has built that company into one of the most advanced and successful earth-moving and underground utility contracting companies in the nation. He did this by following a philosophy of continuous improvement, combined with an ongoing search for new technologies and more effective methods of equipment utilization. With his many years of experience using CAT equipment, Mr. McAninch has developed a strong relationship with Caterpillar Inc., and from his experience has offered many suggestions for product revisions and development. He served in an advisory capacity for the board of Caterpillar Trimble Control Technologies, LLC, until 2008. Using knowledge he gained working with global positioning systems and his practical experience in their field applications, he provided extensive insight into adapting GPS technology for Caterpillar equipment. His work has also led to the development of new construction methods using GPS, geotechnical engineering, and computer-aided systems technologies. These are now standard in the industry, and they have reduced site preparation time and cost by nearly one-third. He continues to push the engineering envelope by working to promote totally digital design and construction environments that require few or no paper drawn plans. For these and many other achievements, he was named Engineer of the Year in 2005 by Engineering News Record, the leading journal in the construction engineering field. Mr. McAninch is a strong supporter of the civil, construction, and environmental engineering programs at Iowa State University, using both his time and resources. He played a lead role in developing the department's, allowing the department to establish the nation's first hybrid geoconstruction engineering initiative, and he provided a leadership gift to enable the department to acquire a one-of-a-kind mobile soils testing laboratory.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, as President of Iowa State University, it gives me great pleasure to bestow upon you, Mr. Dwayne McAninch, the honorary degree Doctor of Science, with all attendant rights, privileges, and obligations.
Thank you, Dr. Geoffroy. I'm not so sure that I deserve the recognition I'm getting today, but I kind of like it. And I have worked quite a lot with Iowa State and Caterpillar. And believe me, Iowa State has taught me a whole lot more than I've taught them. And I'm looking forward to work with them wherever and whenever I can. We do work around the country quite a little ways. We get out of the area of Iowa State's influence. Things are different for soils compaction and construction technology. This Iowa State University College of Engineering is just absolutely wonderful. Now, I'm not to speak for very long, so I think I'll, I'll excuse myself and thank again, Dr. Geoffroy.
Dr. Elizabeth Hoffman, Executive Vice President and Provost of the University, will now confer today's second honorary degree.
It is my distinct privilege to bestow Iowa State University's 127th honorary degree. Again, I call upon Dr. Arnold van der Valk, Faculty Senate President, to introduce the recipient of the 127th honorary degree from Iowa State University.
Will Mr. Chan-Koo Park please stand? President Geoffroy, on behalf of the faculty of Iowa State University, the Faculty Senate has recommended and the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, has approved the award of the honorary degree, Doctor of Science, to Mr. Chan-Koo Park. Chan-Koo Park is Chairman and CEO of Chemical Operations from Kumho Asiana Group, which consists of 25 companies and is one of the largest corporations in the Republic of Korea. He has been the leader and innovator in the petrochemical industry for more than 30 years. After graduating from Iowa State with a Bachelor of Science in Statistics, Mr. Park joined Kumho Industries in the late 1970s. He has served in top leadership positions with several of Kumho Asiana's companies, and in 2006 became Chairman and CEO of Chemical Operations. Mr. Park's scientific and administrative leadership have played a major role in Kumho's development into a world leader in the petrochemical industry. Mr. Park introduced MDI into Korea for the manufacturing of polyurethane. This led to Kumho being the first petrochemical company to patent and advance all water-blown polyurethane technology. He also led Kumho's development of a new material that has revolutionized the manufacturing of high-impact polystyrene, which is a principal component of tires, footwear, conveyor belts, sporting equipment, and many other products. As president of Kumho Vision Management's division in the 1990s, Mr. Park was behind the company's strategic decision to aggressively expand its synthetic rubber production. This resulted in Kumho Petrochemical becoming the world's second largest producer of synthetic rubber, and Kumho Tire becoming the world's ninth largest producer of tire products. Today, Kumho Petrochemical continues its leadership in synthetic rubber production and is the world's largest producer of a promising new nanochemical rubber antioxidant. He also led the establishment of Asiana Airline, Kumho Express, and Kumho Telecom, all divisions of the Kumho companies. He also led the market expansion of Kumho into China and Vietnam. Mr. Park has been a strong leader in ensuring that Kumho's manufacturing technologies and products are environmentally friendly. Among these efforts, he has led ones that have developed a new rubber product that increases safety and fuel efficiency of automotive tires, the commercialization of environmentally friendly oil for rubber production, the recycling of thermoplastic rubber products, and the development of higher efficiency bituminous coil boilers. Mr. Park has received numerous awards, including the Gold Tower Industry Honor. This is Korea's highest corporate CEO award. He's received Korea's Environmental Friendly Award and several other awards from the office of the Korean president. Mr. Park is married to Jin Young Wee, and they have two grown children, Jun Kyung Park and Jo Hyung Park.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, as President of Iowa State University, it gives me great pleasure to bestow upon you, Mr. Chan-Koo Park, the honorary degree Doctor of Science, with all attendant rights, privileges, and obligations.
Mr. President Geoffroy, Provost Hoffman, graduating students and all requested guests, I'm very honored to receive this honorary degree from Iowa State University. I would like to express my sincere thanks to Iowa State University to nominating me to challenge for excellence throughout my career. I'm very pleased to share this honor with my wife and family. Thank you very much.
And now, President Geoffroy will introduce our commencement speaker.
Commencement is always a memorable occasion for our graduates and their families. And I'm sure that today's speaker will make it even more so. Looking back, you should remember that your commencement speaker was truly out of this world. Clayton Anderson is a NASA astronaut and an Iowa State master's degree graduate in aerospace engineering. In 2007, he spent 152 days aboard the International Space Station, making him the first Iowa State University graduate to travel in space. Clay grew up in the small community of Ashland, Nebraska. He received his Bachelor of Science degree in physics from Hastings College in 1981, and his master's in aerospace engineering from Iowa State in 1983. He joined the Johnson Space Center right after leaving Iowa State in the Mission Planning and Analysis Division, where he worked on early space shuttle, space station, and planetary missions, as well as flight design and emergency preparations. In 1998, he was selected as a mission specialist, and in 2007, he realized his dream of space travel when he was selected to be a member of the Shuttle Atlantis crew and to serve a 5-month tour of duty on the International Space Station, lasting from June 8th to November 7th. During his 152 days aboard the space station, he performed 3 spacewalks, totaling just over 18 hours, accomplishing several tasks, as well as a variety of other projects in his role as flight engineer and science officer. Clay has now been assigned to the crew of the Space Shuttle 131 that's targeted for launch in February of next year, and we're all looking forward to his next journey to space. While Clay was in space, we made sure that he had the proper attire and accessories, including an Iowa State cap and pennant, which he displayed proudly on the space station. Clay has received the NASA Quality and Safety Achievement Recognition Award, an honorary doctorate degree from Hastings College, and the Distinguished Alumni Award from Iowa State University. He was also last year's Visha Parade Grand Marshal. Please join me in welcoming Clayton Anderson as the Spring 2009 Commencement Speaker.
Wow, I guess we've set a record today. This is probably the biggest crowd that I've ever spoken in front of, so I'm very honored to be here, and especially to you, all the graduates of the class of 2009. I do have an announcement I need to make. Jeff Johnson, the president of the IFCU Alumni Association, could not be here today, and he wanted me to let you guys all know, congratulations, you're the newest members to the ISU Alumni Association, and he'll be in touch very, very soon. And, you know, that Visha deal last year, man, it was freezing cold. And there was snow on the ground in April in Ames, Iowa. So this time, I made sure I called ahead and I asked NASA to fix the weather, so I think they did a pretty darn good job. And finally, Haley, if you're in the audience here today, I'm at your graduation. I want to thank you for the phone call last week. If you know Haley, you'll have to ask her about that. So, greetings, Earthlings. I have to admit that this is somewhat overwhelming for me, especially with the size of the crowd today. I have had considerable amount of astronaut training. I can fly the International Space Station's robotic arm. I can use it to grab a 4-ton payload worth millions of tax dollars, and I can softly dock it to the station. I can climb into an extra vehicular mobility unit or a spacesuit, and I can crawl around the outside of the International Space Station for 6.5 hours doing construction work. But I really don't know how well that training prepares me to give a commencement address at my alma mater. But thank you to all of you for allowing me this opportunity and this possibility, especially you, President Geoffroy. So ever since the president first contacted me and asked if I would come home to speak at today's commencement ceremony, I've been thinking about what I might say to you, the graduates. Having previously sat in those very same chairs that hold you today, I want you to know that I fully realize that listening to me talk today is not your primary objective. I believe it has something to do with standing up at the end, taking off your hat, throwing it in the air, and go, "Hey, I'm finished, can you believe it, I'm done?" So needless to say, I endeavored to come up with a perfect speech for the Iowa State University graduating class of 2009. I wanted a speech that only a student could love, one that would speak directly to you and not make you all think that I was filled with embalming fluid. I also hope that I could work in that NASA astronaut thing so that one day you'll be able to tell your kids and grandkids that a really, really old guy spoke at my graduation. I think he was an astronaut, but I can't really be sure because I really wasn't paying much attention that day. And ultimately, I didn't want to let President Geoffroy and this fine institution down. I wanted Iowa State University to be glad that they had asked me to come and that they would appreciate my words, and that ISU would feel confident that I had provided you, the graduates, with some sound guidance for your lives that could be useful to you as you begin to pursue your various careers. So, I came up with a few possibilities, okay? First one, live long and prosper. Yeah, I know some of you guys are pretty young to be understanding where that came from, but ask your parents and grandparents and they'll be able to explain it to you. The second one, probably a little better for you, may the force be with you. And finally, I know you'll all get this one, to infinity and beyond. Unfortunately, I felt like these ideas just didn't quite fit the bill, so you're stuck with what I came up next. So, just how do you go to the bathroom in space? Well, you go to the bathroom in space just like you do... Oh, sorry, that's the wrong speech. My bad. Oh, so what about you, the class of 2009? Your Iowa State experience is fast drawing to a close, and you're beginning a new and very important phase in your lives. I recall exactly how I felt as my college days were winding down and graduation was fast approaching. I had a myriad of questions running through my mind. What do I do now? Shouldn't I have some goals? Will I be able to achieve them? Are they even within my reach? Will Mom and Dad keep the gravy train going? Will I have the courage to take some risk? What if I fail? Can I bounce back and pursue a different direction? Is Burger King still hiring? I trust that many of you are sitting in those chairs today thinking those very same thoughts, and I think that that's a really good thing. For you see, I believe that I can relate to both your happiness and your concerns on this very special day. Some of you are just looking forward to the parties that are going to happen later this afternoon, while others of you are fretting over which job offer you should choose. I really wish I could sit down with each and every one of you personally and chat about where you wish to go on your life's journey. I'd love to get to know you and hear about what you hope to accomplish with your lives. But of course, that's impossible. But what I can do here in my short 45, 50-minute speech... Hey, lighten up. I'm just kidding. What I can do, though, is I can offer you some thoughts and ideas based on the experiences in my life since I graduated from this place, yeah, some 26 years ago. Man, do I ever feel old. My hope is that you will leave here today with a mindset that understands that your life requires persistence, passion, and practicality. So way back in the fall of 1980, as a senior physics major at Hastings College in Nebraska, I began to build my plan to select a school where I'd pursue my graduate degree. Having already spent a summer working for NASA in Houston as a summer intern at the Johnson Space Center, I knew that I wanted my master's degree to be in the field of aerospace engineering. I had limited my search to the institutions of the University of Missouri at Rolla, Georgia Tech, Washington University in St. Louis, and Iowa State. After visiting each of those schools and talking to their engineering and administration folks, it became clear to me that Iowa State was the place to be. You see, they were the only school of those four that offered me a teaching assistantship, which meant they were willing to pay me to go to school here. So that made my decision easy, and I think that that's practicality. So my career at NASA began in 1981, and I completed my MS in AeroE here at ISU. I returned back to Houston to start my NASA career in earnest. In 1983, I submitted my first application to become a United States astronaut. That was to be the first of 15 submittals, yeah? That's right. I applied 15 times before I was selected to be an astronaut. And that, my friends, is persistence. In the fall of 1995, my wife Susan and I went to Seattle, Washington to visit some dear friends and to also see what job opportunities might be available there. Because at that time in my life, I had been applying already to be an astronaut for 12 years without even a hint that they were interested. I was losing hope with each application update, and I was ready to quit. But my wife Susan would not allow it. She said, "Hey, you can't quit now." So I didn't quit, and today I'm a proud member of the United States Astronaut Corps. Once again, the theme is persistence. And on the morning of February 1st, 2003, along with the astronaut families of the crew of STS-107, I waited for the Space Shuttle Columbia to touch down on runway 33 at the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. When they didn't arrive, a living nightmare began with the horror of the families being told that their loved ones had been lost, that their moms and dads, their brothers and sisters, their sons and daughters would not be coming home. Back in Houston, and my home state of Nebraska, the press was already contacting my wife, my mother, my sister, and my brother. In different cities, using different words and phrases spoken by different reporters from different radio and different TV stations, they listened patiently and were all asked the same basic question. Flying in space is so dangerous and risky. Clay could die doing this. What will he do? Will he quit becoming an astronaut? Will he stop being an astronaut? To a person separated by hundreds of miles but united by my childhood dream, they each answered in their own way, as one single family, we're not quitters. Clay won't quit. This is his passion. And today, through the grace of God and a lot of luck, I stand before you serving, having spent the past several years with 151 days, 18 hours, 23 minutes, and 14 seconds living on board the International Space Station as a member of the Expedition 15 crew. Oh. Thank you. An ISU Cyclone and a former resident of Buchanan Hall and 3103 Ellis Street in Ames, Iowa, zip code 50011, lives some 220 miles above the Earth, speeding around the globe once every 90 minutes at 17,500 miles an hour, witnessing 16 sunrises and sunsets every single day. Hey, I even pooped in 4 spacecraft. I think that's a record, but we haven't confirmed that yet. So what about practicality then? I believe that your goals and your vision and your focus have to be grounded in practicality. Even if I had never been selected as an astronaut, I was still performing in a job that I loved. Every day I came to work and I was challenged by what lay ahead. Yet even when my applications were rejected, I continued to find ways to add skills to my tool set and potentially enhance my resume. I was practical in my approach and I realized the odds were against me, but practicality dictated that becoming an astronaut was not the end-all of my life. I had other options. If your goal is to become a professional athlete, and I know we have one that's returned to get his degree today, what was his plan? His plan was to come back and get that degree, to serve as that backup if one day he would suffer that injury that would end his career. If you want to become an Air Force fighter pilot and you find out your eyesight doesn't meet their standards, or you dream to become a surgeon but you faint at the sight of blood, what will you do next? You have to have a plan. Think practicality and don't mortgage your life on a single entity. And as you analyze what I'm trying to say today, realize that in all actuality, I'm no different than any of you are, except maybe for that pooping thing that we talked about. As I stand here before you, I am still anxious about my future. I am anxious about the success of my mission next year. I am anxious about the future of our country. But I will be persistent, passionate, and practical as I chart the course for the next stage of my life. Today, I suggest that if you haven't done so already, you begin to think back through your childhood, high school, and college years about the times when things were difficult and you had to make choices to keep going or to try something else. Reflect on the choices you made then, but now look forward and persist. Evaluate your current goals, set new ones, bigger ones, better ones. Set your sights and dreams on something that may even seem out of reach, like flying around the Earth. But be practical. Look inside yourself. Discover those things that you truly believe in, those things about which you are passionate. Determine what is important to you, what you will fight for, where you will compromise, and where you will stand firm. So while I was really hoping that I would be able to tell you something very worldly and uniquely profound today, my message is pretty simple. Be persistent, be passionate, but be practical. And as Oprah Winfrey said back in September of 2003, do the one thing that you think you cannot do. Fail at it. Try again. Do better the second time. The only people who never tumble are those who never mount the high wire. This is your moment. Own it. I would like to close with one final thought. Today I speak not just about perseverance, persistence, passion, and practicality, but also about family. Take a moment to look around you today. Look into the audience. Find your family and those that help make this day possible. Don't just find your mom and your dad and your brothers and sisters. Find your friends, your classmates, your teammates, and your teachers. These are the people that have molded you and have mentored you, taught you, and helped bring you to where you are today. I think you should thank them, you should cherish them, and you should love them always. And so, to the honored graduates, the class of 2009, I say, Godspeed, Iowa State University, class of 2009. Go forth and do great things. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Clay, for those very inspiring remarks. We are truly honored to have you here with us today, and we congratulate you on a fantastic career. We wish you the very best as you continue following your dreams and venture back into space next year. We'll now hear from commencement vocalist Dr. Simon Estes, and then from our student brass ensemble under the direction of Dr. Michael Galimo.
Storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm is a golden sky, and the sweet silver song of a lark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk.
President Gregory Geoffroy will now recognize students graduating with distinction, followed by the presentation of degrees to the graduates.
At this time, I call upon Dr. Hoffman for recognizing those students graduating with distinction and those students graduating from the University Honors Program.
I would like to start by recognizing the undergraduates who are graduating with distinction. Grade point averages are based on a 4.0 scale. In addition to the notation in the commencement program, this recognition appears in the official transcript and diploma. Those graduating summa cum laude with highest distinction have earned a grade point average of 3.90 or higher and are wearing cardinal and gold honor cords. Will those students please rise and be honored? Those graduating magna cum laude with great distinction have earned grade point averages of 3.70 to 3.89 and are wearing gold honor cords. Will those students please rise and be recognized? Those graduating cum laude with distinction have grade point averages of 3.50 to 3.69 and are wearing cardinal honor cords. Will those students please rise and be recognized? I offer you all my sincerest congratulations on behalf of our faculty and Iowa State University. Next, I would like to recognize the undergraduates who are graduating from the University Honors Program. Those students have maintained a cumulative grade point average of at least 3.35 and have shown initiative in developing their own individualized programs of study and ingenuity in designing and completing an independent honors research project. They are wearing white cords. Will those students please rise and be recognized? Congratulations. Please be seated.
Dr. Hoffman, I now call upon you to present the candidates for bachelor's degrees.
We shall now proceed with the conferring of the degrees and the awarding of diplomas. Will all the candidates for the bachelor's degrees please rise? President Geoffroy, these candidates have satisfactorily completed their prescribed curricula in their respective colleges. They have been recommended by the college faculty and approved by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, for the bachelor's degree.
In recognition of the satisfactory completion of your studies in your respective colleges, and by the authority granted to me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, I confer upon you your bachelor's degree. As is tradition, I ask that all bachelor's degree recipients move their tassels from the right side to the left side of your cap. Congratulations.
The candidates from each college will walk to the side stairs, up the platform, and across the stage to be recognized. We will begin with the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. Dean Wendy Winterstein will present the college's student marshal to President Geoffroy.
Dr. Geoffroy, the first student in the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences to receive his diploma today is Clark Richardson. Clark graduates today summa cum laude, earning two degrees, a Bachelor of Science degree in Agricultural Business and International Agriculture through our college, and a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science, Economics, with a minor in Spanish as well. His proud parents are Lynn and Marilyn Richardson. His family also includes John, who graduated from Iowa State in Chemical Engineering. Clark has many honors at Iowa State. He was recently named to the USA Today's 2009 All-USA Academic Honorable Mention Team and is a Truman Scholar finalist, a Wallace E. Barron Outstanding Senior Award recipient, recipient of the Talbot Outstanding Graduating Senior Award in the Political Science Department, member of Phi Beta Kappa, and recipient of the President's Junior Leadership Award. He has also excelled in the area of community service. Clark participated in the Center for Sustainable Rural Livelihoods service learning trip to Uganda, Africa, where he taught agricultural classes and worked in the school gardens of two primary schools. He spent the last 3 months in Buenos Aires, Argentina, volunteering with a community organization that provides legal and psychological aid to children and adolescents and teaching English classes through his church. He has served in leadership positions for several campus organizations, including General Co-Director of Dance Marathon, Co-Chair of the Committee on Lecture, President of Acacia Fraternity, and positions in the government of the student body. After graduation, Clark will be participating in Teach for America, teaching pre-kindergarten and kindergarten in Prince George County, Maryland. Clark is accompanied by Dr. Gail Nonicki, a university professor of horticulture and coordinator of the Global Resource System major.
Cody William Cook.
Oman Tang.
David Scott Jeanin.
Yu Lee Oh.
Lee Joseph Beck.
Nicole Elise Ruscher.
Jonathan Miller Happ.
Elizabeth Ann Farley.
Neil Jean Cedar.
Kathy Tiyun Mo.
Adam John Kreutner.
Kirsten Ulrike Opitz.
Shane Tyler Hammond.
Amanda Lou Olson.
Michael P. Duran.
Catherine Laverne Rogers.
Ashley K. Nelson.
Jameson Matthew Liebold.
Shane Lee Merritt.
Kyle Clarence Norman.
Matthew Bryce Hurd.
Nadia Marie Gonzalez.
Ryan Michael Collins.
Andrew Joseph Schaefer.
Daniel Thomas Moen.
Adam J. Hemer.
Brock Robert Ferris.
Matthew Daniel Mork.
Samantha Gail Groves.
Derek Anthony Mayfield.
Daniel Patrick Fisher.
Danielle Sarah Richardson.
Katie Marie Stutzman.
Niall Kenneth Klein.
Patricia Ann Rue.
Curtis James Garten.
Amy Marie Johnson.
Allison Marie Meisberg.
Lena Marie Cross.
Nicole Rose Ann Lutz.
David Karim Manu.
Colin McKinley Lamke.
Jacob David Donahue.
Timothy Daniel Berkland.
Aaron Joseph Eggert.
Gentry Nicole Rice.
Lindsay Marie Altenhoffen.
Scott Douglas Gladson.
Matthew Dennis Umphress.
Jesus Velasco.
Jessica Lauren Shiflett.
Andrew Jared Perrine.
Alex Elgin Ayers.
Kelsey Ann Manning.
Laura Lynn Rosenbaum.
Sarah Jean Graham.
Cassie Jo Gregorich.
Stephanie Lynn Cool.
William Charles Cornelius.
Danielle Marie Hundley.
Daniel Taylor Melby.
Carla Lynn Utterpole.
Jacob Paul Roush.
Rachel Ann Utter.
John Michael Tunink.
Chelsea D. Allen.
Darren J. Belger.
Allison Marie Schnoes.
James Michael Boyle.
Sandra Helen Engelmeyer.
Aaron Gerrish Wessling.
Lisa Marie Koff.
Claire Catherine McConaughey.
Alicia Don McWilkin.
Jessica Ray Lanichil.
Krista Anna Moyer.
Casey Jean Balvans.
Junae Lynn Hobine.
Daniel Kevin Memon.
Kenan Peters.
Michael Truman Hall.
Priscilla Delgado.
Leslie Nicole Moore.
Amy M. Schwartz.
Michelle Marie Rutz.
Dustin A. Sage.
Michael Edward Mendocino.
Matthew Allen Welsh.
Sabrina Kathleen Bocek.
Crystal Marie Schauer.
Catherine Fahler.
Brandon Joseph Buffington.
Alex Paul Olson.
Michael Christopher Rahi.
Ken Yi Tai.
Megan Elizabeth Fick.
Kai Kim Pang.
Adam Bilford Ebert.
Leslie Ann Freehill.
Abram Mabior Achik Mabior.
Angela Jean Wickman.
Corey Evan Ron.
Hiruni Hetiarachichi.
Daniel Joseph Hare.
Ali Asger Riaz Merchant.
Connor Cahill McComas.
Allison Marie Hannon.
Timothy James Kauser.
Ida I. Vientos Dell.
Jeremy David Chamberlain.
Franklin Lewis Sullivan.
Katie Marie Patrick.
Mark J. Litterer. Michael Dean Blatt. Jacqueline Heather Carey. Greta Dale Knutson. Sarah Marie Bender.
Congratulations to all the students in the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. You've been an extraordinary class and accomplished great things. Please stay in touch with us.
And now, graduates from the College of Business. Dean Lob Hira will present the college's student marshal to President Geoffroy.
President Geoffroy and Provost Hoffman, the first business graduate to be recognized today is our student marshal, Ryan Jong. He is escorted by his favorite professor, Dr. Mark Power, Principal Financial Group Professor of Finance. Ryan Jong is graduating with a major in finance with a perfect 4.0 GPA. Ryan was a Scholars and Leaders Award recipient during each of the 4 years of his studies at Iowa State. His additional honors include Jim Victor Scholarship in Finance, CAT College of Business Scholarship, President's Award for Competitive Excellence. Ryan has been an active member of the Finance Club, has worked as a tutor at the Academic Success Center. He has worked at the Exchange State Bank in Ames. He spent summer working at the family farm and the Tri-County Steer Carcass Futurity. Ryan volunteer activities include floor recycling chair and the floor president at the dorm, organizing Boys with Rakes campaign for the Ames community, work on the post-surgical floor of Mary Greeley Hospital as a research assistant to Dr. Geske, and planning the day lunch memorial alumni tournament for his hometown of Walnut. Additionally, he served as assistant coach for the American Legion baseball team in his hometown of Walnut. Congratulations, Ryan.
Christopher Dean Veach.
Alex Jordan Pearson.
Matthew Gerald Weir.
Joshua Dale Fry.
Leah Ann Klumper.
Adam John Brewer.
Allison Michelle Correa.
John Michael William Van Ossen.
Mindy Brooke Twetton.
Sarah K. Sletton.
Brianne Lee Fouts.
Blaise Andrew Nagy.
Stephanie Marie Schramm.
Brett Evan Friesman.
Daniel James Pfaff.
Jonathan Michael Holst.
Tan Hu Nguyen.
Jared Michael Schell.
Komsa Manatep.
Nathan Blaine Jones.
Sufintong Manatam.
Zachary David Oden.
Kimberly Farah Caven.
Christina Yvonne Tim.
Vivian C.
Ian Michael O'Connor.
Ashley Marie Schindler.
Peter Edward Aronson.
Tumba Freddy Kabongo.
Ashley Michelle Cole.
Crystal Catherine V. Meyer.
Sung Min Park.
Stephen David Walter.
Brian Matthew Harrison.
Brian Richard Hensel.
Michael Donald Peterson.
Jared Michael Trecker.
Rashwanda Octavia Coleman.
Thomas Wilson Clifford.
Dewan Edwin Cobbs.
Andrew Loftus Peter.
Ryan Howard Lederer.
Hun Pyo Hong.
Ryan John Sylvester.
Justin L. Funk.
Christian Wayne Sewell Larson.
Nicole Ann Kaiser.
Colby Hoyt Pettit.
Caitlin Joan Boyle.
Thomas Jared Mazula.
Adam David Newcomb.
Brian Richard Schmidt.
Mark James Stephenson.
Gregory Stephen Nelson.
Derek Matthew Dingbaum.
Alyssa Joe Sprouse.
Nicholas Jared Clock.
Stacy K. Dykstra.
Jason Nick Henrich.
Victoria Davida Bakum.
Dong Bok Dean.
Kaylee Ann Dickerson.
Zara John Romani.
Mark Allen Sidori.
Ryan Trumbo Smirk.
Kelly Ann Fisk.
Lynn Marie Nitschke.
Kristen Ann Johnson.
Jessica Marie Schutt.
Alex Marina Rowe.
Christopher D. West.
Jonathan Andrew McCabe.
Tyler Miles Rafji.
David James Garski.
Brandon John Nussbaum.
Eric Michael Peterson.
Jordan Christopher McBride.
Mike Joseph Bexton.
Colin Matthew Dixon.
Cole Landon Phillips.
Peter Charles Kostelnik.
Lauren Andrew Robbins.
Adam James Bungie.
Chris M. Biscontine.
Jennifer Nicole Kearns.
David Frederick Jarvis.
Ling Tui Pham.
Shannon Kathleen Strutman.
Yi Wen Lim.
Ashley Elise Albrecht.
Ben Edward Osenbaugh.
Stephen William George.
Krista Jo Moritz.
Donna R. Anderson.
Vimbai Lin Lual.
Amy Lynn Day.
Crystal Ann Luxon.
Jessica L. Purdy.
Andrea Michelle Dudley.
Anna Marie Krim.
Catherine Mary Norland.
Omar Bashar Kayali.
Danielle Alexis Campos Anderson.
Jesse Thomas Ramirez.
Danielle Lee Johnson.
Luke Tyler Hollern.
Alejandra Martinez.
Jennifer Louise Bassett.
Umang Jagdish Patel.
Alicia Sue Rasmussen.
Tyler E. Ward.
Danielle Raquel Cote.
Tanner Edward Samaim.
Spencer Sean Morris.
William John Crouch.
Adam Christopher Forney.
Matthew Theodore Witt.
Hubble Wesley Cook.
Ryan Patrick Heaney.
Benjamin Justin Hogel.
Grace Jepengedich Kemi.
Jocelyn Ray Anderson.
Christopher Ryan White.
Andrew Lewis Tung.
Joel Christopher Parker.
Jessica Ann Ball.
Sung Um Ham.
Katie Marie Lorber.
Drew Michael Ketwick. Cedric Riley Wichman. Icho Matsui. Kelsey Ann Bolton. Ryan Dale Lentz.
Graduates, on behalf of the College of Business faculty, staff, and I offer sincere congratulations on your degree. Best wishes for a challenging and rewarding future. Please stay in touch.
And now the College of Design. Dean Mark Engelbrecht will present the college's student marshal to President Geoffroy.
President Geoffroy and Provost Hoffman, I am pleased to introduce the student marshal from our College of Design, Jason Grimm, who will receive a Bachelor of Landscape Architecture degree with a double major in Environmental Studies and is graduating magna cum laude with honors. Jason is from North English, Iowa, the son of Lyle and Peggy Grimm, and is escorted today by Associate Professor of Landscape Architecture, Mimi Wagner. While at Iowa State, Jason has taken on a wide range of projects and responsibilities to expand his education. He studied urban planning in Portland, Oregon, interned with a landscape architecture firm in Chicago, and helped two Eastern Iowa communities complete the Iowa Living Roadways Community Visioning Program. Jason has been a member of the ISU Council on Sustainability, ISU chapter of the National Real Food Challenge, and this year served as vice president of the Student Design Council, where he led the development of a new recycling program for the entire College of Design. In 2008, Jason received a Barbara King Landscape Architecture Scholarship for Innovation and Entrepreneurship and a University Honors Project grant to fund his senior thesis on food and urbanism. Jason's thesis research included an examination of urban agriculture in London, an interview with officials and local producers' names in surrounding counties. Jason presented the thesis project at the Research in the Capital event for state legislators in Des Moines in March and at the ISU Undergraduate Research Symposium in April. He plans to publish his research as an ISU Extension publication for urban communities. This spring, Jason received the President's Award for Academic Excellence and an Undergraduate Certificate of Honor from the Iowa chapter of the American Society of Landscape Architects. He was awarded the Murray E. Weir Scholarship by the ISU Landscape Architecture Department for academic excellence and professional potential. After graduation, Jason will become the Local Food Project Associate for Iowa Valley Resource Conservation and Development, where he will provide coordination for the Linn County Local Food System and Iowa Valley Regional Food Initiative Strategic Plan. Jason.
Pamela Nicole Shambo.
Natasha Lynn Foote.
Carrie Ann Law.
Nate James Lutkehans.
Allison Paige Lutz.
Andrea Lynn Dahlberg.
Nicole Marie Hennen.
Margaret Elizabeth Hesby.
Jessica Lynn Kramer.
Donna Sulentavong.
Tiffany Louise Foss.
Anna Marie Farrand.
Lindsay Klesich.
Amelia Martha Arndt.
Cynthia Jean Gordon.
Callie Ann Roberts.
Alicia Faith Reed.
Tiffany Lynn Woods.
Shannon Noel Schaefer.
Brittany Candace Peterson.
Jeffrey William Palmersheim.
John Eric Anderson.
Christian Daniel Vanderhaar.
Kelsey Lynn Hargens.
Jamie Lee Prevett.
Jennifer Susan Erie.
Tricia Ann Richardson.
Hillary K. Navratil.
Ellis H. Hobbs III.
Sarah Jean Schultz.
Katie Jo Feeks.
Robert J. Schellenberg.
Tara Jo Kikefer.
Gregory James Irvanian.
Rebecca Sonia Smith.
Macari Mina Laban.
Stephanie Geronimo Smothers.
Matthew Michael Pitcher.
Claire Elizabeth Ireland.
John William Hoffmeyer IV.
Anjay Joy Horst.
Eric Robert Wirth.
Un Ian Lay.
A. Grant Nordby.
Rebecca Claire Alexot.
Anna Lee Swinehart.
Katie Loffenberger.
Thomas James Greer.
Lisa Beth Martin.
June Hay Lee.
Hannah Colley Cooper Shiplett.
Colin Marcus Grottenhuis.
Christina Lynn Horn.
Leah Marie Theodatu.
Erin Brianna Brady.
Timothy J. Camarina.
Ashley Marie Bowl.
Jessica Elaine Grubick.
Catherine Marshall Wright.
Nathan John Sayre.
Joseph J. Figueras.
Jonathan David Klein.
Valerie Lynn Green.
Christopher Charles Roeder.
Nicholas Andrew Scott.
Shelley Marie Moots.
Celia Marie Cervantes.
Sarah Ann Burnett.
Dane Stevens Pigott.
Jenna Sue Thompson.
Amanda Elizabeth Moore.
Zachary Taylor Rudd.
Ryan Christopher Clemens.
Jacob Lee Niederhauser.
William Clark Stockdale.
Joseph Jens Luzu.
Christopher Michael Cummings.
Adam Russell Hammond.
Tramonti Noyan.
Brittany Lee Kuba.
Jessica Marie Hoinker.
Jessica Don Spoden.
Samantha Joan Apkiss.
Colby Aaron Spann.
Kelsey Lynn Carson.
Abigail Renee Southman.
Jillian Lee Norton.
Christopher William Searles.
Amanda Mary Jane Ibis.
Leland Christopher Westfall.
Mary Burke Bumgardner.
Seth Aaron Boys.
Madeline Noel Peck.
Mohammed Hafez.
Christian Kyle Easley.
Kelly Joe Harbacek.
Christopher Ryan Weiser.
Jason Robert Arnold.
John Alfredo Gonzalez.
Zachary John Ellison.
Jamie Lynn Ruba.
Nicholas Michael Schiffer.
Natasha Christine Gaffer. Quentin D. Powell. Chinua Kamal Brown.
Graduates, on behalf of the College of Design faculty, staff, and students, I offer my sincerest congratulations and thank you for your time among us.
And now the College of Engineering. Interim Dean James Bernard will present the college's student marshal to President Geoffroy.
President Geoffroy, Provost Hoffman, the first student to receive a diploma from the College of Engineering is our student marshal, Jared Rampton. He is escorted by Dr. Terrence Meyer, Assistant Professor of Mechanical Engineering. Professor Meyer inspired Jared to pursue a career involving fluids and thermodynamics. A lot of you don't understand why that would be inspiring, but it really is for those of us in that business. Jared was in the first class that Dr. Meyer taught at Iowa State, and their similar interests have led to a continuing relationship. When Jared was a freshman, he quickly gained the respect of the mechanical engineering department. He was one of only three students selected for a research assistantship. Jared's international interests led him to study in Australia and China. These experiences enriched his education and deepened his understanding of today's global challenges and opportunities. Jared has had co-op and intern experiences with Alvin and Associates in Des Moines and Omaha. He's an academic superstar. He graduates with concurrent degrees, a bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering, and a master's degree in business administration, and a 4.0 grade point average. In further recognition of Jared's accomplishments, the College of Business selected him as the keynote speaker for their ceremony last night. During his time at Iowa State, Jared has been involved in many campus and community activities. He's been an outstanding student leader and role model. After a two-week vacation with his sister in Germany, Jared will begin his professional career at Design Engineers in Cedar Rapids. Jared, congratulations. We look forward to your continued success.
John Lewis Meyer. Yes,
Angela K. Evans. Yes,
Jeffrey James Cherniak.
Bradley Robert Brockman.
Ashley Aaron Essink.
Jason Patrick Jones.
Seth Craig Munier.
David Randall Kaiser.
Lindsay Ann Brown.
Wei Chung Lum.
Timothy Charles Cleveland.
Teng Fung Cheng.
Ryan Matthew Crouch.
Paul Matthew Kilberg.
Emily Catherine Decker.
Mark Allen Pusinski.
Brooke Ann Baker.
Donald G. Wise III.
Alicia Marie William.
Cameron Riley Osborne.
Emma Marie Hamilton White.
Stephen Andrew Atterbury.
Glenn David Kroos.
Muhammad Ali Riaz.
Jonathan Franklin Roberts.
Chad Anthony Larish.
Enrique Antonio Garcia.
Ryan Christopher Schwartz.
Sean Paul Brummer.
Tyler William Gustafson.
Christopher Tyler Daniels.
Jessica Jean Gustafson.
Paul Gregory Seiss.
Jaron Edward Rudsell.
Brian Allen Ferguson.
Kevin Patrick Robnett Knowles.
Andrew Robert Cinnamon.
David William Bennett.
Nicholas Henry John Benson.
Kyle Brandon Clute.
Tabrina Gabrielle Sinkowicz.
Brian Wellington Lewis.
Brian Douglas Kaplinger.
Michael Scott Eggleston.
Daniel James Granger.
Aaron Michelle Madison.
Justin Richard Rilling.
Leah Nicole Benson.
David Andrew Bunnanen.
Daniel James Sindelar.
Adam Paul Rady.
Jensen O'Malley Cartagena.
Jonathan T. Benning.
Thomas James Wilson.
Kevin Robert Brandenstein.
Mei Yung Tan.
Nicholas Santee Dreyer.
Dustin George Collicott.
Eric Ostrander.
David Allen Markman.
Joel Daniel Hassebrock.
Benjamin A. Wolner.
Brian Wayne Householder.
Dustin Andrew Wiley.
Tyler James Martin.
Krunal Bipin Patel.
Scott R. Pennick.
Pujan Lama.
Daniel Paul Stone.
Colin Michael Webster Donahue Opunski.
Andrew Albert Schultz.
Vishal Kamlesh Patel.
Joshua Stephen Bailey.
Aaron Sylvester Graber.
Ryan Andrew Shropshire.
Rachel Marie Goldsmith.
Trent Michael Payne.
Brian Joseph Jansen.
Rachel Lee Wagoner.
Tycho Jens Anderson.
Jason Patrick Pollard.
Richard Clifton Kinsler.
Daniel Benjamin Potratz.
Stephen Penn Liu.
Cody Allen Genkinger.
Kevin Andrew Zenz.
Stephen E. Chase.
Matthew Arthur Cronlagy.
Anthony J. Bianchi.
Dylan Scott Reed.
Eric Thomas Baurichter.
Kyung Cho Sung.
Charlotte Jane Butler.
Sung Hyun Sung.
Daniel Joseph Cook.
Jared Anthony Sheckel.
Ashley Elizabeth Deisberg.
Ashley Marie Carter.
Samuel W. Cotter.
Colleen Margaret O'Brien.
Chase Holian.
Nicole Marie Gassman.
Wesley Lyle Mayberry.
Michael James Beard.
Dustin John Wallace.
Curtis Allen Spence.
Gregory Allen Broussard.
James Stephen Rundahl.
Michael James Sietma.
Ashley Ann Lucas.
Kevin Carruthers Olson.
Lisa Marie Cruzy.
Clinton Miles Webster.
Sarah M. Kelly.
Mitchell Ray Polkamp.
Hildegard Christiane Garma.
Heidi Lynn Van Boning.
Jordan Henry Watkins.
Margaret Matson Melcher.
Philip Joseph Prest.
Rachel Elizabeth Schroyer.
Matthew Robert Adriance.
Jeffrey Joseph Stegeman.
Benjamin Robin Drought.
Eric Allen Roquette.
Jennifer L. Cadwallader.
Timothy Andrew Johnson.
Janelle L. Beyer.
Michael Henry Priggy.
Eric Raymond Johansson.
J. William Rotkin.
Kyle Christopher Grunder.
Matthew D. Goodman.
Noemi Calderon.
Catherine Ann Lawler.
Brian Andrew Steffens.
Craig Daniel Ament.
Nicholas George Wolke.
Charles Robert Fisher.
Thomas Richard Ramey.
Luke Einar Johansson.
Michael Joseph Plummer.
Christopher Paul Carlson.
Ronald Xian Kwang Tio.
Joseph Michael Herrera.
Brian Allen Madsen.
Christopher Daniel Myers.
John Michael Kelly.
Molly Jean Markin.
Edward Jonathan Prettle.
Alex Paul Sutherland.
Jeremy Lee Edmondson.
Seth Christopher Voigt.
Ali Ahmed Abdelsalam.
Carl Robert Edmondson.
Omar Mohammed Abdelsalam.
Joshua Donald Gifford.
Andrew Brian Barker.
Martin Wayne Garcia.
Matthew Michael Broyles.
Kevin Benjamin Howard.
Frank Edward Lapert.
Lee Stephanie Cumston.
Jacob Edward Dieterman.
Angela M. Canavo.
Dustin Michael Fuchs.
Nathan John Weaseler.
Samuel Arthur Wagner.
Philip Eugene Herbold.
David Christopher Peterson.
Ada Ibrahim Mogram.
Brandon Clifford Billings.
Daniel John Miller.
Stephen Douglas Wolf.
Megan Alexandria Keys.
David Warren Jensen.
Daniel E. Hansen.
Dario D. Vasquez.
Elise Nicole Schlitz.
Vincent Tai.
Allison Lutz Cole.
Jacob D. Jameson.
Sean Patrick Phillips.
Adam Michael Jacobs.
David Brent Taylor.
Jennifer Ann Beyer.
Bradley Marlott McIntyre.
Brian Charles Cheney.
Thomas James McGinley.
Alicia Marie Kuhlman.
Noah Edwin Van Dam.
Clint Michael Recker.
Jonathan Patrick Berry.
Hermes August Diaz.
Brian William Peterson.
Michael John Hobb.
Matthew Thomas Herbst.
Matthew Neil Coaster.
Kevin Michael Hubler.
Derek Michael Rame.
Matthew David Brossette.
Nicholas Egan Dekovic.
Katarzyna Szemplinska.
Jerry Daniel Van Ort.
Benjamin Jeffrey Hutchison.
Jeff D. Bennett.
David Joseph Stark.
Alexander Edward Stamer.
Lee John Doden.
Luke Christopher Miller.
Eric A. Almeida.
Nicholas A. Reese.
Philip Vernon Mann.
Brian Douglas Phipps.
Brian Campbell Kent.
Jacob Wade Surfling.
Benjamin Allen Blakely.
Ravi Ryan Sharma.
Sunlong Yu.
Kendall Allen Foss.
Honghui Wong.
Wade David Poshchin.
Kyle R. Burnham.
Sean Michael Spencer.
Anne Elizabeth Graber.
Brian Jacob Lieber.
Adam Dale Foster.
Clay Aaron Hopes.
Shuong Gao.
Garrett Ian Potts.
Rodel Corrido Rivera.
Teng Wang.
Alexander Lee Patino.
Ai Chu Chen.
Benjamin Adam Burke.
Michael Adam Fritz.
Jacob Cody Oakland.
Joshua T. Grant Hockett.
Kyle Andrew Burlidge.
Jameson Lee Parham.
Thomas Joe Turner.
Michael Joseph Mayer.
Jacob Robert Connor.
Brent John Metz.
Cody Everett Weston.
Andrew Connell Carson.
Joseph C. Boleen.
Marcus Lee Rush.
Dale Abraham Hodgell.
Mark Richard Kresser.
Mod Hilmi Nasruddin.
Daniel B. McGuire.
Mod Shafiq Ramijis.
Joshua Allen Scanlon.
Mucho Song.
Anthony Michael Borgerding.
Wishan Duan.
Manu Kapoor.
Kiran Javi Peter Esko.
Jobin George Arthengal.
Abrahi Sejad.
Ricardo Hernandez.
Shi Yun Wong.
Dali Sun.
Xin Lu.
Shuhao Wang.
Brandon Carter Gill.
Hongbo Dai.
Michael Barton Gill.
Kyle Benjamin Rutledge.
Samantha Ray Capone.
Tyson David Williams.
Stephanie S. Kamkist.
Bin Zhao. La Zhao. Eric Lawrence Thompson. Kara Louise Larson.
You young engineers and others, I think, too, you've got your role models here. You want to start your own company? Check out Dr. McAninch. You want to be a leader in industry? Check out Dr. Pak. You want to fly around the world? Check out Clayton Anderson. The thing to do is go for it. We're proud of you, and we're counting on you.
The College of Human Sciences. Dean Pamela White will present the college's student marshal to President Geoffroy.
President Geoffroy and Provost Hoffman, the first student to receive a diploma from the College of Human Sciences is our student marshal, Stephanie Kirk. She's escorted today by Dr. Anne Smiley Oyen, Associate Professor of Kinesiology. Stephanie has received an exceptional academic record at Iowa State University, graduating summa cum laude with a 3.95 grade point average in kinesiology and health with a minor in psychology. She's graduating here today among the top of her class. As an undergraduate student, Stephanie has made the most of opportunities available to her through the College of Human Sciences and through Iowa State. She participated in scholarly research in Dr. Frankie's hemodynamics research lab and Dr. Smiley Oyen's motor control research lab. becoming a major contributor in some of those studies. Stephanie also gained invaluable experience in her chosen field through her work as a volunteer at 4 different physical therapy rehabilitation facilities. Academically, Stephanie has been recognized through her award of several scholarships and being named to the dean's list every semester she has been at college. She also has served as the vice president of the ISU Pre-Physical Therapy Club for the past year. Stephanie, as one of her nominators said, is the type of student we all love to teach and mentor, one who takes her work seriously, consistently applies herself, and produces outstanding results. Stephanie has been accepted into the physical therapy program at the University of Iowa, and we have no doubts that she will excel there and will be a strong contributor to her profession in the coming years. Stephanie is a perfect example of one of our well-rounded students in the College of Human Sciences. Congratulations, Stephanie.
Jessica Lynn Biedekofer.
Julie Ann Karstens.
Lauren Beth Adams.
Katrina M. Lutzo.
Jennifer Jane Layton.
Megan Christine Elias.
Gregory Raymond Kisher.
Carissa Elizabeth Hibben.
Sheena Marie Bass.
Carolyn R. Johnson.
Lauren Lee Anderson.
Jacob Dean Dannon.
Emily Ann Carney.
Sarah Elizabeth Matlaji.
Caitlin Karen Wiener.
Mickey Joe Robinson.
Jennifer Lynn Callahan.
Caleb John Short.
Stephanie Ann Nichols.
Austin James Meeks.
Whitney Diane Searcy.
Katarina Brooke Inman.
Heidi Eileen Pitzer.
Brandy K. Helt.
Lena Camilla Benbow.
Teresa Dawn Spolstra.
Laura Christine Galmer.
Joseph Marion Gardner.
Jessica J. Lant.
Dustin Chad Thunderhawk.
Laura Elizabeth Miller.
Terry Amanda Ultrogi.
Jessica Lynn Mahler.
Bailey Elizabeth Wallner.
Chelsea Elena Sanchez.
Ashley Lauren Wood.
Kristen Ann Economos.
Isaac Andrew Miller.
Sarah Glenn Jobst.
Carmen Marie Elliott.
Megan Jean Sandos.
Samantha Ann Floy.
Whitney Lee Olson.
Jessica Louise Kirby.
Catherine Diane Nordby.
Abby Elizabeth Sudmeyer.
Shannon Michelle Eliason.
Jamie Suzanne Stoferan.
Erica Jo Johnson.
Amanda Laura Corbin.
Jamie Ann Mead.
Dana Marie Howell.
Elizabeth Erin Van Dyke.
Brian James O'Connor.
Caitlin Ann Mixdorf.
Joelle Lynn Knipp.
Sierra Alexandria Marshall.
Kayla Jeanette Kruger.
Brittany Sue Block.
Julie Ann Carr.
Jessica Lynn Nemechek.
Renee Lynn Overturf.
Megan Marie Spears.
Naisha Sue Collins.
Alexander James Sornche.
Jennifer Elizabeth Neal.
Corey William Miller.
Jeannie Elizabeth Foster.
Anna Zanis.
Megan Kayleen Jensen.
Alexandros George Karras.
Caitlin Rose Madsen.
Megan Barbara Meyer.
Sin E. Ter.
Brittany Ann Passmore.
Jing Kang Meng.
Carrie Elizabeth Boyd.
Xiaowen Tseng.
Sarah Ann Trimer.
Christy Sue Nung.
Jamie Lynn Wilcox.
Morgan Brooke Hummel.
Alicia Ann Thill.
Jennifer Renee Perkins.
Kayla Noelle Westgard.
Annika Sue Triplett.
Sarah Elizabeth Lindner.
Valerie Suzanne Whips Bovey.
Heather Joy Hellstrom.
Carlene Erin Swisher.
Mark Rainier Jarabi.
Carissa K. Churchill.
Melissa Suzanne Miller.
Kale Ann Wearson.
Angela Lotti.
Mackenzie K. Weidel.
Neil Austin Hall.
Shamika Michelle Manning.
Eric Lamar Dickerson.
Kelly Nicole Mayfield.
David Nicholas Goebbels.
Michael Paul Fleck.
Capella Tong.
Babatunde Aladi Agbaji.
Carrie Elizabeth Vasquez.
Mandy Joe Meyer.
Ebony Nicole Dale.
Lindsay Joe Trost.
Cassie Marie Bergen.
Jennifer Lynn Prusy.
Audrey Elizabeth Graham.
Elise Ann Pullman.
Anya Irene Kaboff. Megan Joe Myers. Amy Christine Jensen.
I'd like to congratulate all the graduates from the College of Human Sciences. The associate deans, the faculty members in our college all join together wishing you the best upon graduation, and don't forget to stay in touch.
And now, the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. Dean Michael Whiteford will present the college's student marshal to President Geoffroy.
President Geoffroy, Provost Hoffman, Andy Isaacson of Kagan, Iowa is graduating today from Iowa State University summa cum laude with a degree in sociology. He will leave Iowa State this year with one of the highest grade point averages in the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences, not to mention the entire university. Yet he accomplished his academic achievements while also being extremely active on campus. Andy was involved in the Iowa State's honor program for 4 years, including time as an undergraduate assistant. He was also a member of the university's committees on lecture. He co-chaired the Special Events Committee on the Visha Executive Committee. He participated in the President's Leadership Class, and Andy was a member of 3 academic honorary societies. And he also spent his junior year, or part of his junior year, on a study abroad program in Stockholm, Sweden. And he comes from a family of Iowa Staters. Both his parents, Judy and Dick Isaacson, are ISU alumni. And his brother, Ben Isaacson, received his master's degree in animal science from Iowa State University last night. The next step for Andy is graduate school at Stanford University. He plans to earn a doctorate in sociology, leading to a career as a college professor. Andy is accompanied by Professor Carl Roberts from the Departments of Sociology and Statistics. Congratulations, Andy.
Kristen Emily Nowak.
Lindsay Jean Babcock.
Shannon Amber Kelly.
Catherine Ann Tedders.
Catlin Lydia Jean Thompson.
Joseph Daniel Hoffbauer.
Luke Evan Royer.
Andrew Joseph Doran.
Brandon Bryce Jansen.
Tyler Christian Anderson.
Bernardo Thompson.
David Allen Hall.
Anthony Robert Freeman.
Nathaniel Keith Fuller.
Catherine Marie Waters.
Christopher Dean Moore.
Rachel Ann Yoakum.
Amy Marie Schmeiser.
Jacob Thomas Yoakum.
Megan Audrey Madrajek.
Nora Ellen Wiseman.
Catherine Denise Funke.
Anthony Mark Greiter.
Christina Michelle Brown.
Lindsay Ann Donnelly.
Ashley Aaron Armstrong.
Song Yong Lee.
Elise Rose Harper.
Jordan Amber Kemp.
Michelle Ann Baudette.
Rebecca Hope Smith.
Katrina Marin Field.
Lindsay Jessica Campbell.
Jacob David Roche.
Jamie Lee Strelner.
Matthew Caleb Perry.
Azure D. Ryerson.
Alex Daniel Smith.
Carrie Lynn Borkowski.
Benjamin Lehman Hodgen.
Anne Janice Castle.
Veronica Rodriguez Rivera.
Jennifer Kelly Flagg.
Megan Marie Elizabeth Savaya.
Laura Marie Kleinschmidt.
Eric Villanueva.
Amy Lynn Hine.
Byron Drew Caesar II.
Ozioma Elizabeth Oji.
Joseph Patrick Blaze.
Katrina Michelle Schaefer.
Christopher Glenn Brown.
Ivan R. Stewart.
Ben Tyler Danielson.
Zachary Joseph Jackson Roper.
Daniel Robert Frouse.
Megan Maria Brandt.
Eric Scott Lubbin.
Michael Arthur Folker.
Haley Marie Parks.
Lauren Jane Buttry.
Joshua Christopher Bird.
Megan Elizabeth Nelson.
Laura Christine Hill.
Sarah Elizabeth Wasick.
Morgan Elaine Glenn.
Allison Marie Peeler.
Brittany Amanda Blunk.
Emily Sue Sorensen.
Jessica Ann Abbott.
Donald Christopher Peterson.
Erica Michelle Burke.
Cedric LaShawn Jones.
Mark Adam Goldhammer.
Megan Ann Kuska.
Rebecca Ann Miller.
Robert Mugo Bracco.
Shamir Garcia.
Allison Marie Dutina.
Travis Lee Naaman Ferguson.
Eduardo Javier Ruiz.
Gregory Myron Paul Mayhew.
Kyle A. Oppenheisen.
Jacob David Heller.
Christopher Diemer Konetsky.
Marlita Darian Ward.
Adam Nathan Claudy.
Amy Jaylee Schlesselman.
Casey Matthew Fopp.
Rebecca Marie Brindle.
Scott Michael Nystrom.
Raquel Botello Zamaron.
Michael S. Pagano.
Chavelle Shanti Aaron.
Douglas Robert Meyer.
Ryan T. Alley.
Jill Marie Rosenberger.
Casey Lenore Williams.
Samantha Lynn Deaton.
Madeline M. Walter.
Rachel Deanne McCoy.
Brianne Kathleen Opitz.
Simon Andrew McCoy.
Logan Elizabeth Buck.
Ross Allen Shoemaker.
Nathan Michael Traganza.
Catherine Althea Rogers.
Kyle Paul Anderson.
Kayla Marie Spartz.
Michael James Minch.
Deanna Lynn Lassegard.
Eric James Hempel.
Katie Brianne Smith.
Allison Faye Gus.
Cassie Garnett Scott.
Aaron Christina Esser.
Elizabeth M. Struck.
Jeffrey Michael DeVore.
Tyler Raymond Bartley.
Megan Joe Stout.
Matthew James Butler.
Melinda D. Emerson.
Bethany Omega Gibbons.
Sean Michael Lynch.
Kelly Elizabeth Mortier.
Joshua Allen Brewer.
Amy Christine Haugen.
William Richard Schlotzhauer.
Zachary Allen Sayre.
Amy Sue Pettit.
James Anthony Weber.
James Paul Matthias.
Tracy Ann McCullough.
Matthew Ryan Moffitt.
Emily Rose Cooper.
Luke Andrew Hegelson.
Benjamin Lino Park Day.
Kyle David Harris.
Tyler J. Neuschwanger.
Tess Mara Vandenover.
Matthew Edward Mead.
David Stephen Ramirez.
Melanie Marie Cruz.
Anne Christine Hewen.
Brittany Nicole Overstreet.
Brooke Ashley Barden.
Tamika J. Hilson.
April Michelle Swartz.
Houston O'Neill Jones.
Amy Rose Boyle.
Kelsey Aline Hine.
Bradley Evan Anderson.
Amy Jo Wagoner.
Ariel Lynn Coburn.
Whitney Nicole Jacobs.
Valerie Ann Rourke.
Tyranny Alana Grace McDowell.
Christine Ann Blenner.
Ashley Ann Plimal.
Timothy David Cutning.
Ashley Nicole Merchant.
Derek Jin Hollingshead.
Daniel Aaron Wise.
Neil Harintha Marasinga.
Yi Dong Su.
Nathaniel Dwayne Larson.
Justin Scott Jensen.
Megan Brianne Mains.
James Robert Pusey.
Jason Allen Murphy.
Mark Edward Bowl.
Adam Joshua Deppy.
Adrian Lee Smith.
Jeffrey Samuel Edmondson.
Bridget Caitlin Quinn.
Aaron Campbell Bullock.
Joseph F. Dedick.
Joshua H. Choi.
Joshua Bradley Hyde.
E. Lee.
Jordan Andrew Dizu.
Lily Pang.
Laura Marie Tim.
Adriana Elizabeth Loomis.
Robert W. T. Kelly.
Katie E. Matchy.
Richard R. Troll.
Stephen E. Stute.
Sean Timothy Williams.
Benjamin John Garavak.
Sarah Marie Berg.
Ho Chuan Edwin Shim.
Julie Levon Young.
Wenhua Xie.
Whitney Nicole Miller.
Michael J. Peterson.
Kelly Ann Kendrick.
Jason Thomas Menken.
Courtney Patrice Thomas.
Carolyn Gail Anderson.
Rianni Ann McGriff.
Jennifer Diane Edmondson.
Tokara Renee Ross.
Deontay L. Bird.
Marcus Norwood Gray.
Christian Dayon Williams.
Christine Marie Newton.
Mark Philip Sullivan.
Jennifer Ann Bittner.
Eric Thomas Snyder.
Emily Renee Jones.
Julie Marie Songaroth.
Ashley Marie Sprunger.
Emily Michelle Balch.
Kelly Christine Baker.
Heather Ray Quick.
Megan Margaret Lipper.
Julie Anna Nepple.
Marissa Grace Compton.
Justin Tyler Schultz.
Ashley Victoria Schluter.
Logan Ray Karsten.
Tiffany Lynn Tomlinson.
Veronica Lynn Rao.
Michelle Lynn Miller.
Adrian Elise Dunsing.
Jeffrey David Garrison.
Holly Joe Anderson.
Adam Scott Godfrey.
Heather Ann Volkman.
Jordan Carter Lundy.
Ashley Vellante Wasco.
Jocelyn Kate Gingo.
Monica Ann Peterson.
Matthew L. Kavana.
Cliff Mayo.
John Patrick Eskew.
Dion Lachelle Trumbo.
Catherine M. Elwood.
Ai Lin Hung.
Jenny Su Wang.
Eric Scott Henning.
Zachary William Jones.
Zachary Owen Karsten Thompson.
Andrea Noel O'Connor.
Alex Charles Thompson.
Ryan James Phillips.
Virginia Ann Johnson.
Mitchell Douglas Klein.
Abraham Always Theoflo.
John Michael Lambert.
Stelios Michaelidis.
Mariana Lisette Seda.
Luke Stafford Peterson.
Aaron Jeffrey Lott.
Sahar Salahi.
Andrea Karen Nickel.
Rachel Elizabeth Wenzel.
Alex James Peel.
Arnold Jungfung Kong.
Michael R. Young.
David Ray Bush.
Clinton Floyd Braca.
Maggie Renee Luttrell.
Leslie Ariana Hill.
Birgitta Marie Hawkins.
Caitlin Mary Kemper.
Corey Joseph Takes.
Stephanie Ann Jackson.
Angelo Quinton Taylor.
Stephanie Joe Eifler.
Catherine Marie Skalik.
Trevor J. Michelson.
Tipai Shirakura.
Matthew Tracy Lambert.
Cicely Ann Kenny.
Fabian Ruiz Angeles. Jacob Paul Bronger. Nathan John Rockman. Peter Byung Choi. Brent Irvin Behrens. Stephanie Joy Lichter. Jessica Lynn Swears. Scott Joseph Woljeski. Evelyn Twee Huynh. Allison Faye Coots. Catherine Marie Hipp. Danielle Marie Russell. Arturo